In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Roblox on PC and laptop in 2025. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in. If you don't have an account, then you will see the option to create an account. If you're on the login page, then click the Sign Up button and make an account. Once you're signed in, select a game to play, any will do. Click the Play button and a window will open. Wait for it to load, then click the Download button. You can also go to the Roblox download page by typing roblox.com/download into the address bar. Just make sure you are on the official Roblox website before downloading anything. Head up and open the download manager, then choose the show in folder. Depending on your browser, the download may appear at the bottom of your browser. Double click on the Roblox installer file, then wait for Roblox to install. If asked to allow changes to be made, then click yes. If this is your first time installing Roblox, you may also have to click run. Once Roblox has installed, it should automatically open. Click the sign in button, then sign into your account. You can use the quick sign-in method if you are already signed in on another device. Press F11 on your keyboard if you want to toggle into full screen mode, then play an experience. You now know how to download Roblox on PC and laptop in 2025. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.